relax, and prepare to be transported to a world where wit, wordplay, and irreverence reign supreme. Welcome to Renaissance England, and please excuse our French.
stand up. Oh my word, we'll not carry coals, but then we should be colliers.
That's not funny.
Listen.
No, you listen, because I...
Thank you. Rhyming cup, but that is so 1580s.
You wrote Omelet?
Yes.
I never thought that I'd meet my equal, though I can see I have been blessed by the best. Maybe we can put that on a sequel.
Oh my, how do I deserve? What happened to you?
Oh, please, enlighten me. You're a petulant little boy and a fraud. Oh, shut up, mother!
Come on. the I am, for I am what I am, and what I am doth be illusion.
You beckoned, my lord. Where was the captain? At the jovial ball, he would not come.
Coon fetch him.
Alas, my lord, what vexes thee?
I dreamed a dream, Horatio, an impossible dream. There were wheels upon yon dream, and raindrops on Rosencrantz, and whispers on kittens. We've got trouble, trouble, I say. My father lies dead, and the serpent that did sting his life now wears his crown. Where is McCavity?
The cabin's not there.
Zounds!
My queen.
Oh, what a ball. I don't dance so nice. Gentle prince. Thine absence was worrisome for the king and I.
If mama weren't married, twould not, you say. Where be the king?
Gentle fellows, what news?
The Nazis have arrived.
The Nazis?
Huzzah!
The Nazis are such good men, one and all. With their succor, we shall make war against the Puerto Ricans.
Tonight!
Oh, what could be the lady tonight?
He wears the crown that should don my head. God, I hope I get it.
Fair guests, welcome, bienvenue. Welcome. The wedding breakfast is served.
My father is dead.
What thoughts does that mean?
Well, I'll tell you. But for double life, there's always taste high to be preserved. Sometimes it's hard to swallow life.
But when life is handed you some lemon,
then hand it back a log of lemonade. My father sent this to me.
Thank you.
Brother, I know just the story we should tell him.